So this is my, we tried it a few months ago, I think I can get through it. This is my contribution to, this is my second contribution to the Flint songwriting contest. Let me speak a moment about that. That's been an ongoing thing for about 4 or 5 months. And myself and Jeremy have contributed to this, as well as, have I got the right name, Scott Green, is that his name?
Yeah.
Scott Green, Rod Cluley and Lee Boylott have all contributed.
Oh, yes, yeah, the Flint Song Contest, yes, it is Scott Green.
I think Jeremy's the only one at this point who has multiple entries.
He only has two so far.
But I'm going to have two in a moment.
Okay, cool.
Somehow it adds up to seven. This is the seventh entry. I think I've got okay. That part.
Oh, you're going to do one right now?
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, I'm going to try. This song's called Gray Wall, and it's written about the idea of there's an influx of young people coming in, and then there's older people who, you know, I'm kind of almost a tweener, although actually now I'm more and more an older person, you know.
But you're not older, you're aged, like a fine wine.
But I wrote this as a younger person, not quite. Just kind of seeing the scene and wondering, you know, what's available out there for the younger people, you know? And now that I'm... Anyway, I will get through the song and... The town I live in has what I call a gray wall, no room for you. Graffiti steps in and pays a call, and the gray wallers cover the truth. This town is covered by concrete surf, danger signals everywhere. Skateboarders show up and challenge turf. The gray wallers don't want them there. They say show respect for those who've gone first. They see them as a blessing, but I see them as a curse. Like that obnoxious uncle who staggers up the porch. They overstay their welcome and they never pass the torch. The city fathers built a reflecting pool to draw in crowds. Rumor has it that some reckless fool gonna knock down gray walls and push back clouds. The gray wall is dedicated to those soldiers of complacency. And the mortar is mixed in secret foundries of masonry. Those ceremonial clowns, they do the dance of the ancient. They pat you on the head and they say, my son, be patient. The town I live in has what I call a gray wall, no room for you. Graffiti shows up and pays a call, and the gray wallers cover the truth. Yeah, the gray wallers cover the truth.